I have to tell you that it was a huge period of strikes and a period of discussion about the reforms in the pension system. So it was a great strike, not only one, but several times and several days, not only from our main confederations, from GSE and from ADD, but also from a federation which covers energy, which covers local authorities. Yesterday, the parliament voted these reforms. So from today, it's a new day of a new campaign. So I can say there was two main points. The first point was the increasing of the age limits in women, and another main point is the merger in the funds, pension funds and additional funds. Especially for the public sector, the merger of public funds is a very, very important thing. So, and for the women, I can say that ADD, my organization, my confederation, trying to get to give a solution from the European Court. So, at the moment, I can say that we have a new, because in the last years we have three new laws. So we have another law which increase our pension problems.
Just for then, how do you react to those who said this is necessary because otherwise the finances would go out?
I can say that all the employees needs a balance system, you know, and everybody wants to know when he will retire after 35 years, after 30 years, that it's easy for him to have a pension, but that's why everybody wants the reforms. But which reforms? Pension system needs reforms to the right direction. It needs reforms which will become from a social dialogue.